right now. The debate is that men, we know how to drive, but y'all always tell us that we drive too fast.
You do.
We do not
drive too fast all the time. Where you going? What's the word?
Well, we know what we're doing, though.
It don't matter.
Look,
let me tell you something about a woman. A woman has a game plan from the time she leaves home. She know where she going. She know what she's going to get.
That's all they say about with GPS. Remember GPS?
And
y'all know
GPS.
Y'all really know where y'all be going.
They made it for you.
It's just like walking down the street. While I'm walking out with a woman down the street, you're supposed to walk on the inside if you with that woman, and on the outside if you're not.
No. That is wrong. No, I don't care whether you with that woman or not. A man is supposed to protect a woman at all times.
That has
so if you're walking down the street,
answer me this.
Let's talk.
Go ahead.
If you're walking down the street with your mama, you mean to tell me you're going to put your mama on the outside to get hit by a bus car?
No, I'm going to tell you out the way when the car is coming.
You might not be able to. What if the car is going behind you and you can't see it?
Well, if the woman is on the other side and the car is coming and you got to push her out the way.
Okay, if you see it, but there could be a chance that you don't see it.
And y'all always have the base stuff, just like some guys on checking accounts. Men and women should not have joint checking accounts.
Yes, they should.
No, they should not. Because y'all don't handle the money right.
Wait a minute.
Y'all got enough of a man to
marry him. If I find enough of him to marry him, share my life with him,
mm-hmm.
Why can't we have a joint checking account?
Because y'all take the money and checking account. Y'all see them shoes, y'all gonna buy them shoes. All
okay.
Right, a check is gonna get written and all the way around down.
And what about the man?
When he
go out there and see a boat, he won't, or a motorcycle, he won't. Don't tell me that they don't do the same.
No, he gonna put the money
in the
bottom.
See that? That's being slick. You ain't gotta be slick.